I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to start and delete a secret chat on Telegram. Step 1. Open the Telegram app on your device, and then open a Telegram chat with the person you want to start a secret chat with. Tap that user's profile icon at the top of this screen. Step 2. Tap More to open a menu, and then tap Start Secret Chat in this menu. A window pops up asking if you're sure you want to start a secret chat with this user. Step 3. Tap Start. The secret chat window with that specific user opens. You'll see a note that this chat uses end-to-end encryption, will leave no trace on Telegram servers, has a self-destruct timer, and will not allow forwarding. You can confirm that you're in a secret chat by looking for the padlock icon at the top of this message. Secret chats can also be identified on the Telegram home screen by looking for the padlock icon next to them. You can delete a secret chat on Telegram at any time by swiping slowly from right to left across this chat to display a menu, and then click Delete in this menu. A window pops up asking if you're sure you want to delete this secret chat. Tap Delete. That secret chat will be deleted immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.